đi Paris gì? À from Paris to Paris, Paris school. Today I go to tell you my neighborhood. I live in my neighborhood in 1 year. I love my neighborhood because it fits and has many things. Today I tell you four places in my neighborhood. First place is a park. A park is a park deep pick. I can walk in the park in 5 minutes. The park is close to my house. The park in my neighborhood, the park is have a big pool. In pool, it has many fish. I went to park with my family in the morning and night every day. The next place is the bookstore. The bookstore is close to my house. The bookstore is next to the clothes store. I'm very reading a book. In the bookstore, I can buy many books, toys. I go to meet my friend in the bookstore every afternoon. The bookstore is close to my house too. And the next place is a supermarket. The supermarket is a big mart. In the big mart, it's noisy and very big. A big mart has many things, vegetables, food, water, or toy. I very like big mart. The big mart is close to my house. The big mart is next to the park, carry. And play is a shoe shop. I go to the shoe shop by my sister, Santa. The shoe shop is close to my house. My house. The shop is big too. Thank you for listening to my presentation. Goodbye.